Evacuation orders are being issued in parts of Butte County tonight due to a growing wildfire there. The Swedes fire has burned 300 acres. That's north of Bangor. That's near the Lake Oroville area. This here is a picture of the wildfire from Cal Fire. And you can see all that smoke it's producing going up into the air. Right now, evacuation orders have been issued for a number of communities in that area.